Kevin had in earbuds that block out any sound. He was dressed for work, and he took the train tracks as a shortcut to get there faster. They blew the horn, but those earbuds, Kevin didn't even hear the train whistle.